are going to explore a plant. Okay? This is a plant. What is this?
Plant.
So this whole thing is a plant. Okay? What is required for a plant to grow? If a plant has to grow, what all is needed? Sanjana? Water. Okay, anybody else knows the answer? Yes? Very good. Water, seeds. Anybody else? Yes.
Water, seeds.
Tell me more things. Only water and seeds. If I put plant will grow. No. Then what else is needed?
Soil.
Very good.
Sunlight.
So for a plant to grow, next time I'll ask. Okay. For a plant to grow, we need water, we need seeds, we need sunlight, and we need soil. Now, can you see this? Everybody can see this? This is the seed. Okay, this is the seed of the plant. Once you put the seed in the soil, the plant actually grows. And if there is sunlight, the plant will grow more. Okay, today I am going to tell you some of the parts of the plant. What is this?
Plant.
What is this?
Seed.
Now, this is called leaf. What is this?
Leaf.
And this is called the root.
Root.
Okay. So I'm going to recap once. Listen. This is the leaf. This is the root. This is the seed. This is called the stem. What is this?
Stem.
Anybody wants to come and touch the plant? Who wants to touch the plant? Okay, come. So he's going to touch the plant and I'm going to ask him some questions. Okay, so you also have to. You can hold the plant. Can you touch the root? Where is the root? Very good. So can you show? I'll hold it, okay? You can show it. Where? Touch the root and show. Root. Very good. What is this?
Root.
Thank you. One more student. Yes. Can you touch the leaf? Very good. All these are leaves of a plant. Yes. Can you touch the stem of the plant? Which is the stem? This is the stem. This is the seed. Okay, don't get confused. Seed and what is this?